Hey, thank you for joining us today. I'm here with Moritz von der Linden, CEO and founder of Marble Fusion, which has become recently the youngest member of the Earlybird gang, our newest portfolio company. Welcome, Moritz, and thank you for being with us. Let me know, what is Marble Fusion about?
Thank you for having me, Hendrik. Marble Fusion's mission is to enable humanity to access clean and safe energy. And in today's world, with climate change as an increasing problem and with an energy crisis across the globe, it is a much needed paradigm shift in our energy supply that we move boldly on new technologies that can help us unlock the unlimited potential of fusion energy. And in Line, we're very happy that you are our bold partner in the Series A financing to further excel Marble Fusion on its quest.
What a big vision, what a big mission. But how do you want to achieve it? What's the technology behind?
The technology is based on latest generation short pulse lasers that deposit incredible amounts of energy in a small fuel target. It's a nanostructured target that absorbs the energy from the laser and transforms that into energy in the ions, essentially creating the conditions to merge to nuclei and win energy from a fusion reaction.
I must say the timing is not bad, since we are in good need of endless energy, clean energy, as we all know, in order to fight climate change. So it does fit into the context, right?
Absolutely, Hendrik. I think we're seeing a very, very strong support. Humanity has always excelled with the next densest form of energy. And given climate change, we need this next step. Fusion energy is best suited for this purpose. And we're obviously happy that you're backing us for the next steps ahead of us.
For us, it is really, really impressive. So that results in a situation where one power plant with the size of one soccer field can probably power the entirety of London or 10 million people with very little fuel. Proton Bohr 11, which is the fuel, I understand, can deliver with 1 gram as much energy as 12 ton of coal. I mean, one has to imagine that, and that really gets us excited, and we felt we need to dig into it, understand it, because if that comes true, it's probably one of the highest impact themes we ever pursued with respect to the further development of mankind. Yeah, that's impressive.
Absolutely, and in order to turn this into reality, next to bringing in the funding, it was crucial to team up with some of the leading industrials that are supporting us on the crucial hardware technology development. Namely TRUMPF and Thales on the laser development and Siemens Energy on the power plant design and concept. And it is good to see that we've been able to attract this kind of support for the next challenges ahead that will lead us step by step to turning this technology into a demonstration facility and essentially into a prototype power plant.
Yeah, it was amazing for us to see during due diligence talks when how much confidence and support we found within these organizations. I mean, these organizations can judge the opportunity and the risk probably much better than we do. And there was a great deal of enthusiasm and support and confidence with respect to the outlook, and that has obviously build confidence on our side as well, and got us even more committed to what we have done now in funding Marble Fusion. How about the risks of this technology, especially if you compare that with the merely discussed nuclear fission technology?
The concept that we've sketched out, as I said, relies on lasers depositing energy in the fuel target to trigger fusion reactions, meaning We switch off the laser, there's no reaction, so there's no meltdown risk. And the way that we've designed our fuel configuration caters to the fact that we don't have any long-living nuclear waste. Essentially, if we are able to turn this concept into reality, it really can be seen as the holy grail of energy production.
I must say, I perceive it as a great privilege to be able to be part of this project, because it combines the best of the two worlds for me. On the one hand side, economically for our investors, highly attractive, potentially highly attractive, I must say, because if it works, I think the company and the solution will basically have no price. It combines this uncapped upside with, I would say, the highest impact we ever had involved in any of our investments. And I'm doing venture capital since 25 years. As I say, it is a privilege to be part of this, potentially helping to solve a significant problem of mankind.